My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost, but the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it, quite. Forests for the trees, just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
She's barely there, the vixen in her hiding hole.
I'll never have more fun alone than when I rode the big slide in Hyde Park. Papa will take you soon, Alice.
Vorpal blade is swift and keen, and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice, but flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
It's you again, Alice. You may approach.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me?
Yes, well, you taught me manners, and I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the dish, a girl, to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Thank you. you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Finish your soup, girls. Bovine juveniles gave their all for it.
Malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.